News at the pumps, AAA reporting that the average price of gas has dropped below $3 now. This is the average we're talking about. Statewide, it sits at $2.93 for a gallon of regular unleaded. That's 52 cents less than the national average right now. Locally, the typical price for gas in Dallas is $2.85 a gallon. In Fort Worth, it's just a penny more at $2.86.